So we're here with the first South Park compilation. I don't know if I'm going to do more of these, but South Park is one of the few shows that I watched some of, but I didn't watch a lot. Like this image right here, I recognize it. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, not in real life. I recognize it from the show. Top Randy Marsh moments, South Park.
Hey, Stan,
What? Oh.
I was on my computer at work and saw that you have a Facebook page now.
Yeah, Dad, I was kind of forced to.
Well, so are you going to add me as a friend?
No, Dad, I really don't want to get more into it.
Yeah,
Oh, okay. So I'm not your friend then?
that's
Dad, you
funny as
are
fuck.
my friend.
But you just don't want to add me as a friend.
Yeah,
Dad, it's just a stupid click of a button that takes 2 seconds.
Right, but you don't have the 2 seconds, or.
that's
I just want to do my homework.
All right, fine.
it. That's funny as hell. Only this show would Randy actually interrupt his kid from doing homework. Talk about Facebook.
Just to be clear, you and I are not friends.
Yo.
Fine, Dad, I'll add you.
Oh, cool, okay. Hey,
Oh
Stan, my computer says we're not friends anymore.
my
my
Facebook profile
God.
went rogue, Dad. Had to go into the circuitry and do battle with it. I sent all my friends somewhere else.
Okay. So we're not friends then?
Fuck off, Dad.
Should I do a try not to laugh? I'll be straight.
Oh, finally, I'm online again. Yes. Japanese girls puke in each other's
What the
mouths.
fuck? Oh no.
Nice.
How could I read his lip? Did he say that's hot?
Now, let's see some bestiality.
He's a freak. No, he's dead ass a freak. What is that elephant getting into?
Yes. Oh, let's get some Brazilian fart porn in there.
Yeah, he's crazy.
Oh, that's got it.
Is that real? Is that last one real?
What is that? Sounds like someone's being attacked by a tiger. Get the keys, we gotta get in there.
Oh, fuck. Oh, is where the image comes. Oh, yeah.
What the?
Holy shit.
Dad? Randy!
Oh, there was a ghost.
Yeah, you see how he like y'all notice how he low-key has one bun unbuttoned? Yo, he okay.
This ectoplasm.
Sure was
Did
getting
you see
hot.
the ghost? It ran through here. It slimed me.
You son of a bitch!
No, oh, that wasn't me. That was a spooky ghost.
And now back to Wheel of Fortune.
I think I know this one.
All right, Randy. Congratulations on making it all the way to the bonus round.
Thanks, Pat.
You've got some family here watching tonight.
Yeah, they're all rooting for me.
And I'm sure you have lots of friends watching back home.
Yeah. Hi, everybody watching in South Park.
That's
Oh no, this
us.
is Wheel of
Hey,
Fortune.
That's us. Hey,
Hey,
Randy.
good luck. Well, let's see if you can't make everyone proud. The category is people who annoy you.
Okay.
Oh
As
yeah.
always, we give you the
Okay, I
letters
have seen
R, T, S, L, N, E. We just need three more consonants and a vowel.
Okay, I'd like a B, an N, and a G.
And the vowel?
An O, please.
Okay, well, looks like you're gonna get a lot of help here. Category is people who annoy you. Audience, keep quiet, please.
I'm sleep.
10 seconds, Mr. Marsh.
Well, I know it, but I don't think I should say it.
5 seconds, Mr. Marsh.
All right, I'd like to solve the puzzle. Niggers!
I didn't expect it to actually. I've only heard the censored version.
Huh?
Yo, that's funny as hell. Yo, I didn't. That was a shock to me.
Oh.
I might bleep it out. I don't know if I.
Oh,
Does it matter?
naggers,
I
of
don't know.
course. Naggers. Right.
Can we cut to a
Whoa. Well, there's no doubt in my mind, Mr. Marsh. You are constipated. Well, thanks for the news flash. I haven't taken a crap in over 3 weeks. The question is why? Well, what food have you been eating? P.F. Chang's, mostly. Good stuff. I'm going to prescribe a laxative. But I must warn you, when you do finally pass this stool, it might be very painful.
How painful is painful?
Oh, God. Oh, here it comes.
Jesus.
Hot.
Holy shit.
Oh, it's over. It's over.
What the fuck?
Oh, God. I feel so
He wipes from the front? Why do people do that? That's crazy.
Wow. That is huge. That has got to be the biggest crap I've ever taken.
Oh, this is the one where he takes,
Sharon.
He gets everybody to look
Sharon,
at it.
You gotta come see this. Sharon?
What is it, Randy? Do you have any? Oh, Randy!
Will you look at that? Is that the biggest crap you've ever seen or what?
Flush the toilet for Christ's sake!
Come on, that's pretty impressive. Hey, Stan! Stan! Look at this.
Randy!
Look what your old man made.
No way!
Huh? Never seen one that big, have you?
No, never.
Gross, Dad! Sick! All right, will you flush the toilet now?
I'll try, but I don't think... wait a minute. I gotta call Jimbo first.
Why?
He's gotta see this.
No, we are flushing the toilet right now!
No! Jimbo has to see it, so when I tell all the guys how big it was, they'll know I'm not lying!
Hey, Dad. I need to talk to you.
Oh, really? About what?
He's really like a child.
Dad, is it possible?
I didn't remember how the character was, but he's really a child, but he a freak at the same time. That's not a good combo.
Someone to be one way on the outside,
a healthy one.
Totally different on the inside?
What?
To be one way on the outside, but...
About what?
Dad, is it possible for someone to be one way on the outside, but totally different on the inside? I mean, can someone identify as one sex, but be something else, but still have it be nothing about sex?
Yes. Yes, Stan. I am Lord.
What?
It started
the
off
singer?
So simple. There's a guy at work, Hanson.
He
would use the bathroom and
did
just
say
blow
Lord?
The thing up, you know? Not only that, but he was in there all the time. I finally got fed up. I pretended to be a woman. I called myself Lord. You ever been in a woman's bathroom, Stan? It's all clean, and there's enough stalls for everyone. It was so free. I started singing while I was in there, and then I started writing things down.
But you said you knew a guy at work who's Lord's uncle.
Yeah, that's my cover.
The chick that wrote the theme song to the new Hunger Games movie is you?
Yeah. The record company messed it all up. It was supposed to go, Hunger Games, yeah, 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 Hunger Games. But they just do what they want with my songs.
Wait, Lord sounds like a girl.
Auto-tune. You want to see how I do it?
What?
I come up with all my best stuff in the bathroom at work. I use this program to import the recordings I make on my phone. Yeah, yeah, feeling good on a Wednesday. Sparkling thoughts. Give me the hook to go on.
Oh, come on.
What I need now is a little bit of shelter.
Dad, Lord's music is actually really good.
Thanks, but it gets even better when I add the drum loops. Yeah, yeah, feeling good on a Wednesday.
Then with the computer, I can actually quantize
sparkling,
everything.
Feeling good, feeling
back up
good,
instruments.
Thoughts,
and
yeah,
then finally,
yeah,
I use the auto-tune.
Yeah, yeah.
Y'all gotta stop. No way.
Stan?
You just pass out?
Where the hell could he have gone?
Oh, hey, sorry, boys.
Later, Randy.
All right, see you, Nelson.
Dad, weren't you watching?
No, I ran into Nelson from work. We were at the bar watching the game. $2 margaritas. It was great. All right, come on, I'll drive you boys home.
Are you sure you're all right?
Oh, yeah, I'll be fine. I got some beers to keep my buzz going.
That's funny.
Dad, aren't you supposed to, like, not drink and drive?
I'm not drinking and driving. I'm driving while I'm drinking. Right, boys?
Sure, whatever, dude.
Oh, of course, Carmen would be the one to be like, yeah, sure.
Let's just pull over.
Stan, you need to learn some things about being a man. Give me that bottle. There's a reason God made our penises like little hoses, boys. Hold the wheel, Stan.
You're crazy.
You boys start driving, you're gonna need to learn to do this too. Whoop!
Dad, we're gonna crash!
Oh, that's crazy.
Damn wheel.
Dude, I think you're being followed.
Oh, yeah? Get off my ass, dickhole!
No, dude, it's the police.
Oh, crap! Here, hold this.
Oh, it's all
Whoa. Everybody just stay calm. I can handle this, no problem. I know how to deal. License and registration, please. What seems to be the officer problem?
That's where that came from. Oh, and this has to be the original, right? For that joke? I was not expecting that. That shit fucked me up.
Sir, why don't you step out of the car for me? Okay. Sir, I'm going to give you a sobriety test. Okay, no problem. Easy. Stand over here, please.
Bro, your right pants there. Are unbuckled.
Right,
oh, that's
hold
terrible.
Your arms out at your sides.
He's fucked.
There. I did it. See? No problem. And now touch your finger to your nose. Do what? Touch your finger to your nose. Well, come on. That's impossible. Just bring one hand to your nose like this. Okay. Okay, hang on.
Show me again.
Okay. Hey, hang on. Hold on. Oh, hang on.
Dude, what the hell is he doing? I think his pants are falling down.
What? What do I do?
Tonight at 10, it's a tale of lust, seduction, and murder. Unsexy betrayals. Then at 7, some like their murder with a side of sexy biscuits.
Damn!
Southern fried homicide. But now, get ready for lust, betrayal, and murder on Hot Load.
Damn!
Oh, yeah. 3 of the best shows in a row.
Is the lube over there?
Yeah, I got lube right here.
What the?
Well, get over here, big guy.
Yeah.
Got 10 bucks. How do you tame a horse in Minecraft?
What the hell? Yeah, hi, we aren't getting our informative murder porn.
Wow.
No, none of our channels that have informative murder porn appear to be working. Yeah, the screen just says, how do you tame a horse in Minecraft? Yes, we do have children. A what? A parental lock?
But only Stan. A kid would know that.
Stan!
Yo,
how do you
that's...
tame a horse in Minecraft?
You couldn't put
what?
On boxers, bro.
What is Minecraft
bro?
And how do you tame a horse in it?
You guys don't need to be watching that stuff.
Oh, come on, you can't...
Wow, that's funny. They're using it... And like kids are like controlling their parents. Oh, that's
funny
as hell.
Informative murder porn.
That's a good twist.
What you think if we watch shows about married people killing each other all the time, we're gonna go out and do it? That's stupid. I'm not gonna go out and kill your mom just because I watch Investigative Discovery, Stan. It'd be impossible to clear away all the DNA evidence anyway. Even if I hired someone else to kill her, I'd have to kill that person too because 96% of the time that person eventually tells the truth. I've thought this through a lot, Stan. You're a lousy kid. I wish Jaden Smith was my son.
Yes, well, it's hard to find work in commercials, so I ended up...
Oh, Stan. Oh, dude, how's it going, man? Hey, you want to go upstairs and play hide-and-go-seek?
Hide-and-go-seek, huh?
Yeah, Stan, why don't you go upstairs and play with yourself?
I don't believe that he's my future self.
Yeah, but that's, we can't be sure, so we better assume he is and never try that first marijuana cigarette, huh?
No, I actually have a way to be sure. I'm going to cut off my hand. If he is my future self, then his hand will disappear.
Stanley, you don't need to do that. He is your future self.
But I have to know for sure.
Don't be silly, Stan. You don't want to go through life without one of your hands.
Maybe it's the hand I smoked that first joint with. Here I go. I'm going to do it.
Stan!
Yes?
Nothing. Go ahead.
Rick!
What?
Ah!
Oh, it's a...
Oh, my God,
okay.
Look!
No way! No fucking way he did that. He's so stupid.
Look, it was fake in the future, too!
Oh.
Watch out for marijuana, huh, Stan?
There's no strike!
What the fuck?
Good call, Ump. Good call.
Come on, Alan. This pitcher throws like a girl.
What'd you say?
You heard me, asshole.
You want me to kick your ass right here?
Randy, sit down.
You want a piece of me? Because I'm pretty sick of your goddamn mouth.
What do you want to do, huh? What do you want to do?
Oh, shit. Too far. My fault. That was funnier than I thought it would be, to be honest. A lot funnier. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, go to the original video. Like it. If you didn't, leave it alone. Other than that, keep your head up. Peace.